There is so much music to share. This woman's been on my mind, so I decided to pull some discs. I only have one piece of vinyl, but this is Akiko Yano. I love Akiko Yano. At one time, she was married to Ryuichi Sakamoto, who was in Yellow Magic Orchestra. Lover. I've been wanting to just get into some of the other areas of music where I haven't yet. And Akiko Yano, I don't have any vinyl, but I want to show because I love her music. I got a bunch of her records. And many of these are in Japanese, so I don't know the titles. I used to know them, but I've forgotten them. Interestingly, Akiko Yano's first album, I believe, was made in Los Angeles with Little Feet. I think this is it. My least favorite of hers, you know, for obvious reasons. You know, she's trying to cop that American feel. Please don't do that, Akiko, just do your thing. But no, I'm big fan of Akiko Yano. Yeah, her voice sounds like she's been sucking on helium. Love it. And she's a hell of a pianist too. Chanson Francaise. These are all Japanese. Yeah, I was collecting this stuff. Or maybe this is the one with Little Feet, Japanese girl. Just wanted to give her some attention, and maybe some of you folks that might be interested in this sound, check out Akiko Yano. Fantastic. She's done a lot of records. I'm sure, like I said, I only have one vinyl piece, but I have all these CDs, so. I'm single. And I'm not specifically hetero, but I go for the Oriental, if you need to know. The Oriental women definitely turned me on. Don't lie about that. That's a great song of hers. Depending on what's next, I may switch it. Because she does a wide variety. Some of it's very commercial. I'm gonna just let it play. Because some of you might like that, you know. She has, on every album, she has at least one or two songs that I consider sublime, just fantastic. Here she does songs by the band Queen. I think this is she's not the only artist on here. Right. This is Akiko Yano doing Queen songs. Here's one of my favorites by her. I used to know the title of this. Yeah, Gohanga Dekitayo. Gohanga Dekitayo. This is so good. And I love that picture of her. This album, the band Japan, as well as most of YMO are on the album. She made a lot of records with David Sylvian, Japan, Sakamoto, all, you know, the cream of the crop. as you see, I have a lot of her material. Akiko Yano is badass. She does some jazzy stuff too. This is pretty cool. Has a neat paper cover. I do like that about the Japanese, the way they... Yeah, nice. Akiko Yano piano. Piano nightly. Here's a cool one. Snowflake. Peter Gabriel. As well as her. They're telling this, what I understand is just, Snowflake is a story that all Japanese parents tell their children, apparently. And this is a double disc. One disc is in Japanese, the story is told by Akiko Yano. The other disc is in English, and the story is told by Peter Gabriel. Super folk song. Here's another fantastic one. I forget the name, but David Sylvian is on here. This one is really good. Jeez, all these. I'm glad I showed these. I've been wanting to just, you know, bust out some Akiko Yano. I won't try to switch around and play some of our best songs because it's been a while since I've played her. It's just been on my mind to just share how much I love Akiko Yano's music. I do wish I had some albums on vinyl. When I see them, I can only order them from Japan, and that's really expensive. Love Life. Pat Metheny is on this one. And I have two versions of this. The American and the Japanese. I have two versions of this too. One came out in America on Nonesuch, but this is the original Japanese called Granola. This is incredible. Excuse me. So just Akiko Yano, that's a name I wanted to throw out there and encourage people to check out. I'm gonna keep it short this morning. It's Friday. I got stuff to do. When I was at the record store recently getting the Atoms for Peace, I was given a couple of promos. One is the Low, these are some songs from the new Low on Sub Pop. I like it, I don't think I'll buy it. I mean, if I had money, maybe I'd buy it, but I don't have any money. And then they gave me this by a band called The Men. It's on this label that people have talked about in the vinyl community. This is my first thing on Sacred Bones. I've heard some things on Sacred Bones, but nothing yet that I would spend money on. I think it's my age. But this is cool on Sacred Bones. But I wanted, again, the main thing I wanted to get in here and share is talk about Akiko Yano. Check her out if she interests you. No word on my records. Last night I was on Facebook and showed a few things. Here's one of the things I showed, My Sweet Lord. This is the 7-inch promo single that came when they redid All Things Must Pass. So I'm gonna keep it short, folks. What is this old song she's playing here? This old melody. Anyway, thanks. That's all. I was trying to find some words. The main thing I want to say is thank you, folks.